tired of dying. They say repetition of delusion defines the insane. The same failed experiment indicates a loss underlying. It's crazy to expect a result that doesn't cry out in pain. My looped-in-time fantasies are so unsatisfying, for reasons you'd rather I not try to over-explain. Behind layers of shadows and self-masquerading lie endless examples of compulsively lying. I can't go on with this faux masturbating. Loneliness is a place of repetitively dying, breathing new life into the pain I keep recreating. Finally crashing in the feathers of a phoenix to be consumed in the flame of your deepest weakness. Then reborn the angel that was always living inside, from the ashes of misery where you can no longer hide. You will rise up and spread wings of burning uniqueness.